And God wants you and your friends to go to heaven, entering the straight gate, which is heaven's gate, for wide is the gate, and broad is the way that leadeth to, what? Destruction. The world doesn't know that they're headed for destruction. Somebody's got to wake them up. Somebody's got to tell them. If not you, who will let them know? The Bible says, and many, that's the sad part, many there be that go in thereat. Because straight is the gate, and narrow is the way that leadeth unto life, and few there be that find it. The word find it means because they're looking for it. They're seeking for something better. There's got to be more to life than what we see and experience right now. So my question to you is, which way are you going to go?
Searching around. If you want to be free, then do just like me. Put your trust in the Lord, He'll make you free. If you want to be free, then do just like me. Put your trust in the Lord, He'll make you free. Smoking grass, peace at the last, trying to be free. Could it be that they're looking for peace in a place where it can't be found? I have peace and happiness, cause I know where I'm bound. If you want to be free, then do just like me. Put your trust in the Lord, He'll make you free.
as I sit here wondering, have I missed that special something? Is there more to life than this world?
Eternal life, eternal life.